Baliog Pomali relies on something called a flexion moment imparted to the neck to do damage. An average man's neck can withstand about a 140-foot-pound flexion moment. Beyond that, soft tissue and even vertebrae can be crushed. By bringing your weight down fast, this move could easily deliver twice that amount of force. And it wouldn't just end a fight. It could leave your opponent paralyzed or dead.